We're inside the theater here at Planet Hollywood now, and I'm joined by my buddy, Johnny Purcelli. He is our technical director, so you're the guy that has to put all the magic together and create our set for Surf the Musical.
Yes, I do.
So what are you doing right now? Because we're going live with this show in less than a month.
Uh-oh, we're in trouble now. We're definitely in trouble. Right now, we're setting up our video walls. We have five different units for a total of 136 60-inch TV monitors.
And Johnny, that big TV wall is how we're going to bring a surf, a beach, palm trees right here to the people in this theater.
We are going to enhance all of our sets out here with the video background for every number that we have in this show. It's going to be amazing. This is one of the biggest collages of video screens that are here in a theater to this date.
In Las Vegas.
In Las Vegas.
And I see you're building a surf shack. Tell the folks too, we've got some actual real classic automobiles that are part of the set that our actors will be cruising in when they're singing.
Yes, sir. We have four vehicles in this show. We have a 1957 T-Bird that'll be out on stage, a full size. We have a 1948 Ford Woody that's going to be in here. We have a 32 Deuce Coupe, and then we have a 63 Corvette that are going to be on stage.
Corvette, T-Birds, Woodies, shacks, canoes, surfboards. You've got a lot of work to do. We're going to let you go to work.
Thank you.
And I can't wait. 30
Thank you
days
very
and
much.
Counting.
Thank
Thanks,
you.
Johnny.